In this video, I'm going to show you how to enable Facebook friend suggestion. After creating your Facebook account, you want Facebook to be suggesting friends that are among your phone contact list. In this video, I'm going to show you a quick way on how to get it done. Be sure to stay to the end of this video so you don't make any mistake. On your Facebook homepage, when we navigate to the top right corner and tap on our profile menu, and then scroll down and tap on friends. Then we continue to tap on suggestion. As you correctly see, Facebook has been suggesting this contact to me in order for me to add them as my friends. This is basically because I have this account's contact stored in my phone contact list. So Facebook has been recommending them because they are also having a Facebook account. In order to turn this on, all you have to do is to navigate back onto your homepage. On your Facebook homepage, navigate to the top right corner where you see your profile menu and tap on it. On this interface, scroll down until you locate settings and privacy and tap on it. Continue to tap on settings. And the settings and privacy, continue to tap on Meta Account Center. This will land you onto an interface like this. Scroll down a bit until you locate your information and permissions. Continue to tap on it. So you have a list of menus here. Make sure to tap on Upload Contacts. Then continue to select your Facebook account that is associated with the contact you want to sync with your profile. So in my case, I'm going to select this one. Then on this interface, when I proceed to tap on Continue Contact Upload, what will basically happen is Facebook will always be syncing my contacts to make sure that if those contacts are also on Facebook, they will be falling among my suggested friends list in order for me to add them on my Facebook account. Then on this interface, you can proceed to tap on Get Started. So you've been prompted whether you want to allow Facebook to access your contacts. In this case, I'm going to tap on Allow. So your contacts are syncing. Allow it a moment to finish loading. So this will take some time. You have to exercise some patience. If you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section. I'll do my best to attend to you. If you enjoyed this video, consider checking out our next video. See you in the next video.